and we have a live and switch line connection at the top. There was no earth connected to this one.
Oh no!
That's why I couldn't get a reading.
Just because your light turns on doesn't mean your wiring isn't an absolute ticking time bomb. Let's break down a few horror stories. Example 1, a melted consumer unit.
Yikes!
Example 2, a socket hanging off the wall with exposed wires. Example 3, a landlord saying, "It's always worked."